So hey guys, here I am going to explain you about how to interface PS2 controller with Arduino. So let's first open Arduino IDE. So for interfacing PS2 controller, we need a PS2 controller library. So the link of the library is given in the description. So first, go in new examples, go in PS2 lib examples and PS2 example. So this is already open. So this is the code. So you can see here, these are all our if functions and there are many more functions. So let's open connection diagram. So I'm going to tell you about the pin number 13, which is clock pin, which is a blue color. So you can connect according to the connections are given in the examples code. So I am also giving you the connection diagram. So now let's see the outputs. First upload, I will upload the code to Arduino. So as you can see, the control code is uploaded to the Arduino. So now I am opening the serial monitor. So as you can see, it is showing some information on the display. So now let's press the keys. Now I am pressing up key. So you can see this showing up held is this hard. Now I am pressing X key. So as you can see here, X is just changed. Now triangle P, the triangle is just pressed as you can see here. Now I am pressing select key. So it is showing select is being held. Now let's blink LED with these buttons. Now let's start with the code. First define int a is equal to 2. Now I am defining pin number 2 first. So pin mode, it is output pin. A comma output. So basically I am connecting the small leg of LED to the A and big leg of LED to the 5 volt of the Arduino. So by making A pin low, the LED will turn on. By making pin number 2 high, LED will turn off. Now let's go for by pressing triangle button, we want to make the LED turn on. So just add here brackets and then add the code. A comma low. By making this pin low, the LED will get ground and LED will get turned on. Now again brackets. By pressing circle button, we can make LED turn off. So this is the code. You can see code is compiled successfully. Now let's upload it.
So I interface the LED with Arduino. So as you can see, the controller, by the help of controller, we can making LED turn on and off. So by pressing triangle key, we can making the LED turn on. By making this key, we can make LEDs off. So as you can see clearly, so the code I can give you in the description of LED on and off.